We're in luck. You have summoned a she-dragon. Odin be praised. Her name is Kelda. She has seen many wars, but none of them will tear apart Midgard as violently as Hel's War. Kelda will fight flame and claw for us.
Ah, so you've met my brother Torv, have you? People say we're alike, but I don't see it myself. Now, I hear you've been doing a few errands for him, collecting kegs from the shoreline. The seas are not kind to any at the moment, and there are just as many kegs on this isle. I'll pay you well for those you bring to me.
You're a good man, warrior.
No kegs?
Forge is heated. What can I do for you?
How can I help you, Viking? May it serve you well. That'll fill your belly. Good day to you, warrior. Follow him based on the tales alone. He must prove his worth.
You have the complete Mugen gem. Then truly we are in the presence of a great warrior.
always listen to our chieftain. If he says we follow this stranger, I'll follow.
Who draws me away from the tables of Valhalla? You show promise, warrior. The move is yours now. Use it wisely.
What are you waiting for, Skarin? Go to the longboat. Seek out the warriors in the longboat graveyards.
now!
If you release the poor souls that Hell's forces have bound and left to rot, hmm?
the gates!
We're losing too many men! Skaar, get to the enemy shaman and destroy him!
Take down the enemy, Shaman! Thank you.
losing too many men, Skaran. Get to the enemy shaman and destroy him. It's an ambush! Skaran! Only you can reach their shaman! Get to him and take him out!
There are not many that could have achieved what you have, Skarin. I chose well. But although you have wounded the creature, she is not yet dead. Hel has returned to Iserhome, where her forces are strongest, and it is to there that you must lead your army. But I know you, my champion, my Skarin. You will spill Legion blood in my name and reclaim the Isle from Hel's dark embrace!
Hel herself was once a denizen of Asgard, a goddess as beautiful as the dawning sun. It is said that she betrayed Odin, the ruler of the gods, to overthrow him. In his fury, Odin banished Hel to the underworld. Others believe that the jealous goddess Freya was the true architect of Hel's downfall. Alas, the underworld corrupted Hel's visage, and Odin's banishment prevented her from assuming pure human form. Hel's desire is strong, and she has found a way to recapture her beauty. But as with all mortal beauty, it is fleeting, and such a punishment only served to fuel Hel's desire for revenge. For should she be the one to break the chains of Fenrir, then she would bring Ragnarok, the long winter, upon the world of Midgard, a world ruled by Hel.
Iserhome was once a lush and verdant isle. But since Hel's fortress rose from the bowels of the underworld, it has become blighted with this choking lava. No living thing may graze nor grow near it. The isle has been torn asunder by Legion forces who have taken Thornvik for their own. The settlement must be returned to Viking hands, Skarin. Perhaps this quarry may be of use to us. It holds more than just men. It holds the power to bring great destruction upon our Legion foes. Take it! There shall be no mercy for any that stand against us!